فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحومك الطير تحلق في ثقافات وتنهل من ربى الخير.
Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks about a murderer, someone who murders a mu'min who is innocent. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that murderer will definitely have the anger and the curse of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and they will be cast into hellfire forever and ever.
وَمَنْ يَقْتُلْ مُؤْمِنًا مُتَعَمِّدًا فَجَزَاؤُهُ جَهَنَّمُ خَالِدًا فِيهَا وَغَضِبَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَلَعَنَهُ وَأَعَدَّ لَهُ عَذَابًا عَظِيمًا.
Whoever kills an innocent mu'min, whoever kills a fellow mu'min intentionally, whoever is a murderer, Allah says, for them not only is the anger, but the anger and the curse of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There are very, very few verses in the Quran which have made mention of both anger and curse of the Creator in one verse. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us protection. This is one of them. So therefore, even to point a weapon at a fellow believer is completely prohibited. At an innocent individual is completely prohibited.